They're getting to figure out how to do this. Casting it with bubble.
Oh, you gotta jump on top from behind.
I was about to, like, dropping down on the drop.
Yeah, that can work too. I just get jumped on top from behind. Like, I was like,
but I think how you can pass the kill downstairs. We hit the fucking valve versus that big team.
No. Fuck, man. Okay, really high resilience. Okay, it's fucking on. It's fucking on.
Offering the world.
I met this girl late last year. She said, don't you worry if I disappear. I told her I'm not really looking for another mistake. Called an old friend thinking that the trouble would wait. But then I jumped right in a week later, returned her back, and she was only looking for a lover to burn. But I gave her my time for 2 or 3 nights. Then I put it on pause until the moment was right. I went away 4 months until I passed crossed again.
What the hell did that happen?
I was never looking for a friend. Maybe you could swing by my room around 10. Maybe bring a lemon in
the car. I'm not complaining, dude. That was fucking dope.
Giving her looks like, yeah, cool.
I love in love for a couple weeks. I only wanna see her. We drink away the days with the takeaway pizza. For a text message was the only way to reach her. Now she's staying at my place and loves the way I treat her. Singing out Aretha all over the track like a feature. And never wants to sleep, I guess that I don't want to either. But me and her, we make money the same way. 4 cities, 2 planes the same day. Those shows have never been what it's about. But maybe we'll go together and just figure it out. I'd rather put on a film with you and sit on the couch. But we should get on the plane or we'll be missing it now. Wish I'd have written it down, played it and played out. And dreams get some out, but some dreams get back. Just figure it out, why I'm sad, yes, yeah. Don't love me, my
shit. She is fucking ridiculous.